Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. So today, guys, because I remember this song was one of the biggest worldwide pop hit. And I heard this song when I was 8 years old, okay, because in my mother's village. And every week there is there is a disco, and I remember this song, and I did not know that Cher is the one who sang this song. And now, yes, I'm going to give a reaction for this, and it's nice. I like the song really, and but the song has a deepest meaning of it to share, right? So by the way, if you're new here to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, click the notification bell, and feel free also to share the video. So hopefully, guys, you will enjoy, and because I'm sure you will enjoy this. So here we go, guys. I like this one. I really like it.
Do you believe in love after love? I can feel something inside me say, Do you believe life after love? Actually, this song, guys, the song addresses, right, the subject of letting go of the pain felt from a broken, you know, from a broken relationship to embrace a new life. So it's time to move on. That's the meaning of the song. That's the one I understand, right? That it's time to move on. So that's, yes. So hopefully, guys, you enjoy. And thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, click the notification bell.